Jazz Pie here, and I'm with my sister Bunny.
Hi.
And this is episode something of Zoo Diaries. And I'm trying to write down the time you started so I know when to stop. Yeah. So what have you been doing besides deleting our diamonds? What have you been doing besides deleting my jewels I have found?
I'm just making a chest, so I needed to make multi-page chest, but when trying to find a recipe, I accidentally deleted it.
Oh.
So like now we have this, so. That way we have more space for all the ores.
The only thing I've done so far is I cleared out more land. I put a baby Brachiosaurus with the full size one, and I have made another pen for it. Ankylosaurus, and then the baby one. Now let's see what this is. Holy poop, you're huge. Okay, here we go again. This is so much fun. I'm just slowly dragging the skeleton. Because these things are apparently ginormous. Okay, maybe about another block and a half, and then we should be in. Just a little bit more, and then your tail's in. God, these things are huge. Okay, so let me go over here. Okay, so that's that, and then here. Okay, so there is a fly on my leg, and it's annoying. It's cutting out because Discord is stupid. You really need to try Skype. Get a baby Stegosaurus or Spinosaurus, whatever. Yes, Spinosaurus. So this is like. Okay, why do I have 3 notifications on Discord? Yes, I am checking my Discord in the video. Okay, it's because that person uploaded and then this person went live.
So what you doing?
I'm trying to get a baby Spinosaurus.
Skeleton?
Yep. And I'm making a museum.
Pretty cool. Pretty cool.
Yeah, why not? Ba-da-ba-da-da, this is annoying. Just give me the dinosaur I want. He accidentally. There we go, finally. I find it funny how small these things are and then see how huge they get once you feed them.
Hmm.
Like, you don't expect this tiny little dinosaur to become something this huge.
That's just life, baby.
Did you just call me baby?
It was the look, man, don't question the phrase.
I'm questioning the phrase. Why don't you call me baby? You can call me baby.
I didn't
sister.
Mean to, it just came out. Oh, I'm sorry. Calm down. It just happened, man.
Uh-huh. Okay, I was gonna.
By the way, I'm converting some of the blocks and stuff, perhaps the block, into the blocks of corresponding stuff, just to make it easier.
Okay.
Just storage,
I need
whatever.
More food. Which one of you have that? I'm not tired, you're tighter. I still love how if you just look over there, you can just see it, and it's funny.
What?
If you look to the museum, you can just see the Brachiosaurus's head stick out.
Hmm.
Because the walls aren't tall enough, apparently. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. We got
That's
you
wrong
yet. Oh, sweet. We haven't got you yet. And then...
Alrighty.
That is not how you spell Pigman. But I still want to say Pigman because it sounds better than Pigman. Okay. There we go. That's up there. Did I get anything else in here? No, we did not. Back in you go. I'm dumping more stuff in here.
It's to it.
What happened to all that sand we had?
It's in the mining chest.
Okay. Boop, boop. Cause we can, I made this sifter, right? We can sift sand and gravel and stuff like that, basically, to get more stuff.
Man, I'm just putting all the sand and gravel in the mining chest.
That's... you can do that. I am just... telling you. Okay, what's it going through right now?
See... no ores, okay.
Put that in there.
Wait, did you take all the sand and stuff?
Yep.
Okay.
Okay, hopefully that was the last of that, 'cause my god, these things are annoying. Oh, there's still blocks in there. Made it stop. Yay. Finally, it's shut it up. And do this. There. Where's all the coal?
The what?
The coal.
Oh, the coal's on the very... Keep going to the stairs.
Wood. Wood. Coal. Go outside.
Oh, we got new fossilized plants.
Cool.
Floricita seeds.
No idea what that is.
No clue either. Wait. No, we have those. Okay.
Okay. Take all of those. More sand. Sands, you can be reused until I say you're not.
Okay.
Where do we put bone meal? Bone meal. Found it. In there.
What?
Nothing, I found it. Okay. So, what if I tell you I have more stuff in my backpack?
Just put in any page from 2 to 5 in the mining book, in the mining chest, and I'll get to it. Now, I'm just trying to...
Not that useful. Not that... I made a mistake, but I don't care. Okay, where do we put ores? Sissy? Okay, in there.
Oh, okay. What?
In here.
What do you want? What do you want to know?
Okay, so those go in there. You go in there. Dang it, I forget you can't shift click in these. I don't care. Okay, let's do this. Why have we not gotten any of the other stuff for that mod?
What are you looking for?
No, I was, pottery shards. Do you have any more of those?
Over here. Nope, there's okay. No more in there.
I was just asking because I took those. I didn't know if there was any more anywhere else.
Nope.
Let's move out of that doorway. Fossil. Okay, so we made that one. Now I'm gonna open up my web browser and it might play something, so who knows?
Ashi! You can go outside in a minute. No, this is like a little baby boy.
It's a baby.
It's a whoopee.
Pause. Come on, YouTube load so I can pause you. Virginia, stop jumping on my toes. It hurts.
Good.
Nope, ads. Okay, there we go. You ever just get an ad when you try and close YouTube? It's kind of hard.
Yes.
History. Let's go here because that's the page I need, anyways. Yes, I am. Okay. Crap, what was it? Okay. If I just scroll down to the bottom, it should tell me everything I need to know. Okay, that's
so
all the-
we've got a lot of stuff going in the analyzer.
Okay, how the heck did I get in here? There we go. Okay, it's just right here. Stupid thingy. It's trying to become broken. Okay, let's go here. So that, and that, I think, are the three things I need.
There we go.
Okay, so it is you, which I'm trying to build. Okay. So I make another one of you. My dog is trying to kill me. So it's that and that, and boom. Go in here. Why'd you take the tablets out?
What did you want?
The relic scraps is how you repair stuff.
I did take the relic scraps.
Okay, maybe it just ran out.
The relic scraps that were in the analyzer are the ones I put in there earlier. I didn't know about this beforehand.
Well, you repair stuff by using... You repair the ancient tools with relic scraps. And you repair pottery with that, with the pottery shards. Okay. So, since that's probably going to take a bit, I'm just going to put the broken one over here. I'm going to get these. I'm going to get like a couple signs. Okay, so that. Okay, so Kai looks.
Let's see, okay. Okay, do you have anything else you need to be then?
Not on me, and I don't think so. Because I cleared out all, like, 10 golden bags of holding I had, and stuffed them all in that mining chest. So I'm pretty sure you're sorted it all. Okay, so we got more pottery shards. Okay, Wiki, this is how you told me to fix it, so I have no idea if that's
Sifter.
Actually moving. Yeah, it sifts through gravel, dirt, and sand. So just keep putting the sand back in there. And this is how we get, like, those ancient fern seeds, more pottery shards.
Okay, I didn't know this was a thing. Now I know. That too, then. Just whenever.
Okay, so I wish it told me how long it took for this to be done. That's the end of this episode, guys. We went over a little bit, but I hope you enjoy. If you want to see more of me and my sister Bunny, hit that sub button. If you do, hit that button. Please do consider hitting that notification bell so I can spam your email. Because I upload 5 times a week if I'm lucky. In the description are links to my Twitch and my Twitter and my merch shops. Go check those out. If you get merch, please tweet at me because I want to see it. And I'm going to add more merch to my store soon. So, yay! And my new designs. Anything you need to say, Bunny?
Nope.
And say bye.
Bye.
Bye, guys.